So I'd probably come in.
Okay, it's 6 o'clock. I'm gonna call this meeting to order, 11/16/2023. And first item of business is a devotion. So Pastor Workman from Crossroads Church is gonna do our devotion tonight up here. I've limited him to 30 minutes.
I'll be quick. I just wanted to read some scripture to you and encourage you. Colossians, letter to Colossians that Paul wrote is four chapters, and sometimes we don't get into the fourth chapter a lot. But I want to read the fourth chapter to you because there's names that we can't always pronounce. But I want to pronounce them for you and give you some words. Verse 7 of chapter 4 says, Tychicus, a beloved brother, faithful minister, and fellow servant in the Lord, will tell you all the news about me. I'm sending him to you for this very purpose, that he may know your circumstances and comfort your hearts with Onesimus, a faithful and beloved brother, who is the one of you. They'll make known to you all things which are happening here. Aristarchus, my fellow prisoner, greets you with Mark, the cousin of Barnabas, about whom you received instructions. If he comes, you welcome him. And Jesus, who is called Justice, these are my only fellow workers for the kingdom of God, who are the circumcision, that proved to be a comfort to me. Epaphras, who is one of you, a bondservant of Christ, greets you, always laboring fervently for you in prayer. You may stand perfect and complete in all the will of God. For I bear him witness that he has a great zeal for you, and those who are in Laodicea, and those in Hierapolis. Luke, the beloved physician, and Demas greet you. Greet the brethren who are in Laodicea and Memphis, and the church that is in his house. A lot of names, a lot of things in that chapter, but this is where I want to leave you. It's a very diverse group of people. It's the only place in Scripture we know that Luke is a doctor. Only place in Scripture Paul says somebody else is a bondservant. Paul is successful because his team is successful. Paul is successful because his team is diverse. He even has a quitter on his team. But he showed grace. He publicly affirms them. Not everyone is qualified. In fact, what's more important is when you don't have the ball. He goes on in verse 16. He says, now when this epistle is read among you, see that it's read also in the church of Laodiceans, and that you likewise read the epistle from Laodicea. Meaning, you have to brag on your team. No matter how your team is in life, you have to show that much you love them. And most importantly, in verse 12, Epaphras, who is one of you, always laboring fervently for you in prayer. Be a prayerful team. Lift each other up, build each other up. Although diverse, we're in one community, amen? Let me pray for you. Lord, thank you for this leadership. Lord, sometimes we go ahead of ourselves and we don't always look to you for guidance. And so, Lord, I pray for this meeting that you've gone ahead of us and you bless this time together. You bless this team, Lord. We are only good as a team that you've called us to be with. So, Lord, watch over them as they lead this community. Watch over our mayor, Lord, as he leads. Watch over his family. And Lord, may we be a prayerful community for those that you call to lead. Pray this in Jesus' name. Amen.
Thank you, Pastor Portman. Thank you. As you rise, we'll do the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Ms. Kendall, you call the roll, please.
Porter.
Here.
Staples.
Here.
Jones.
Here.
Calvert. Brown.
Here.
Fairley.
Here. That director reflects we have enough for a quorum. Councilman Calvert is sick and cannot be with us tonight. Next item is to adopt the agenda. I have a motion for that.
Make a motion to adopt the agenda.
I'll second.
Motion's been made by Councilman Jones and properly seconded by Vice Mayor Brown. Any discussion? Hearing none, ask to see if I'm saying aye.
Aye.
All opposed with a like sign. Shows that the motion carried unanimously. And the minutes for October 19th meeting, council meeting, entertain a motion for that.
Make a motion to approve the minutes for the October 19th, 2023 council meeting.
Second that motion.
Motion's been made by Councilman Jones and properly seconded by Councilman Morgan. Staples, any discussion? Hope everybody's looked over them, everything looks good. Hearing none, all in favor, signify by saying aye.
Aye.
All opposed, no like signs. Show that the motion carried unanimously. Next, public comments, we don't have any, so we'll move on to new business. First item is the contract for Corbin and Lafayette Water. I was aiming to get with Mr. Bradley, but we got awarded the $19 million grant, and things has been moving mighty fast there. We're getting ready to get into a contract, negotiate contracts between us and Corbin and us and Lafayette, but that's been the, things have been moving mighty fast for, because of that, so I'll ask that, suggest that that be deferred back to work study.
Make a motion to defer the work study in December?
Second.
Motion's been made to defer the contract between Corbin and Lafayette Water, and second by Vice Mayor Brown. There's no discussion on this, call the roll, Ms. Kelly.
Will we be having a meeting in December?
It's scheduled one, yes.
Staples?
Yes.
Jones?
Yes.
Brown?
Yes.
Borders?
Yes.
Judge Brewer reflected, passed unanimously. Next item of business is a change order for the sewer. This is, they're asking for additional days, not asking for any money here. I think, look at that change order, I think it goes to December 31st, is that right? Am I seeing it right?
It's 143 requested days, 113 out of the 143.
So I'll entertain.
That's what they're asking.
Yeah, I'll entertain a motion for this. For change order.
I'll make a motion to approve the change order.
Motion's been made by Vice Mayor Brown to approve the change order for the sewer plant. Have a second?
Second.
Properly seconded by Councilman Borders. Any discussion?
I didn't see the data that you asked, Mayor. I was just looking at the, I was reading the, going through the packet of the change order. It's looking, it's 113 of the 143 requested days. Because the 30 days is already.
I think it's from August 15th. Because that was the delivery date for the valves.
Like I said, they're not asking for additional funds right this minute. Just asking for additional time.
And that is certainly a different thing.
And they did, in the construction meeting last week, or week before last, they did say they anticipate on being, having everything out of here by the end of January. Equipment and everything, so we'll see. All right, any more discussion on the change order? Call the roll, Ms. Kelly.
Jones?
Yes.
Brown?
Yes.
Porter?
Yes.
Staples?
Yes.
Let it reflect, record reflect, it passed unanimously. Next item is the ordinance 0112023-1, budget amendment.
Make a motion to approve ordinance 0112023-1.
Motion's been made by Councilman Jones to pass the ordinance. Do I have a second?
I second that motion.
Properly seconded by Councilman Staples.
Yes.
Any discussion?
I would like to know there are some numbers that will need to be filled in.
I was going to ask.
Yeah, there are some.
Which ones? You talking about line item 2700?
Some totals on here.
Yeah, that's what I'm looking at.
Yes.
Well, yeah, it looks like that's what it looks like they're all, looks like they're missing. Okay.
questions or discussion? Hearing none, would you call the roll, please?
Brown?
Yes.
Porter?
Yes.
Staples?
Yes.
Jones?
Yes.
Let the record reflect, passed unanimously. Next item is the ordinance 0112023-2, rezoning for Highway 31E from R1 to L1, which is the
I-1,
I'm sorry.
I make a motion to approve ordinance 0112023-2.
Motion's been made by Councilman Jones to pass ordinance. I have a second on it.
Second.
Properly seconded by Councilman Borders. Is there any discussion on this? I will say that during our planning and zoning, there was some concerns with the state planner. The engineering firm got back with all the questions and concerns he has. He's looked over those requests, and he sent back an email this week that for every comment that they've resolved, I've added satisfied with all the comments that he had. They're recommending, GRC State Planner's recommending this. Is there any more discussion? Any more questions? Hearing none, you call the roll, please, Ms. Kelly.
Borders?
Yes.
Staples?
Yes.
Jones?
Yes.
Brown?
Yes.
Let the record reflect, passed unanimously. Next item on the agenda is pay raises for Detective Hightower and Sergeant Curley.
Make a motion that we accept pay raises for Hightower and Curley.
I'll second.
Motion's been made by Councilman Brown to accept the pay raises for Hightower and Curley, second by Councilman Jones. Any discussion on this? They'll be going to 2286. Both, yes.
Currently, they're 20.86, so it's only right. Less than, you say 22?
It's a $2 raise.
$2 raise, yeah.
22.86.
Less than 10%.
And ordinarily, this would not have to come before the council the way we set it up earlier. We do the promotions and the pay raise goes along with it, too. But we don't mind both numbers. And I will say that we are working on getting our pay increased to the surrounding area to be compatible with it. We'll get there. Any more discussion on this? Hearing none, call the roll, please.
Staples?
Yes.
Jones?
Yes.
Brown?
Yes.
Borders?
Yes.
Let the record reflect, passed unanimously. And next item of business is my mileage for last month. I'll entertain a motion on that.
Make a motion to approve mayor's mileage.
Second that motion.
Motion been made by Councilman Brown, second by Councilman Staples. Is there any discussion on it? You'll notice that Keisha used to do my mileage every 3 months. Meredith says she'd rather do it every month, so she just keep up with it better that way.
Who made the motion?
Is there any discussion? Any more discussion? Hearing none, call the roll, please.
Jones?
Yes.
Brown?
Yes.
Porter?
Yes.
Staples?
Yes.
Let the record reflect and passed unanimously. Entertain a motion for the final motion, or just motion for adjournment.
So moved.
Motion been made for adjournment, and that motion is not debatable. Thank y'all for coming.